this episode of the W Mass Biz Show, we're going to meet with Joe and John Sullivan from Nathan Bill's Restaurant and Bar. Let's see what they're doing to keep Western Mass entertained and give back to the local community.
1, 2, 3, Joe!
Hey guys, welcome to season 2, episode 14 of the W Mass Biz Show. Joe, John, thanks so much for being on the show.
Thanks for having us.
So tell us a little bit about the history behind Nathan Bill's.
Well, we grew up in this neighborhood. Nathan Bill's was a park when we were growing up, all of us as children in the area. It's where we played Little League, it's where we did our field days from school, and it's where, you know, we did our debauchery as teenagers. So, I mean, it's always been a part of our lives. So we thought, you know, what a better way to ingrain ourselves in the neighborhood than to follow through with that name. We always wanted a place here. We always wanted a hub, a local family environment that's the bar, the restaurant, the meeting place in the neighborhood. Since we were teenagers, we dreamed about it. So what perfect way to tie everything together than to name it after our favorite park? You know, after we started looking into it and coming up with the name, we figured out who Nathan Bill was. He was a philanthropist from the early part of the century. He owned a paper company, and he donated, just like Barney, he donated a ton of land to the Parks Department in Springfield because he saw kids walking around kicking cans and nowhere to play. So everything came together well, and the neighborhood embraced the name.
So tell us about some of the products and services that you guys offer here.
Well, we have a full restaurant menu. We go from you know, the pub food all the way up to the high end dining. I mean, our chef's very creative. We're known for our cheeseburger chowder on Tuesdays. We got our taco Tuesdays, prime rib dinner on Thursdays, a heavy seafood menu on Friday nights, and this is the type of environment where, you know, the neighborhood embraces us so much. The families come in. The entire family will come in for dinner. The kids are playing the video games and the shuffle board in the back. The older, you know, people leave as the night goes on, and the family member from the early 20s stays all night and keeps going. I mean, it's just like any pub you run into in Ireland, and that's what we wanted. Because we're, you know, an Irish neighborhood. A couple Sullivans right here.
Yeah,
Sunday brunch, too. Yeah, the banquet hall, the patio, heated patio that keeps going. I mean, we're trying to offer everything that we want close to home, so it's convenient. We don't have to drive all the way to West Arthur.
Spread in everybody's backyard.
So with the family atmosphere, tell us about some of the events that you guys run throughout the year.
Well, we're tied to charity. I mean, we like being involved in charitable causes. Some of them are very personal to us. Today's a remembrance run for my brother, who died at Chattanooga, Tennessee in a terrorist attack.
So one of the events that we do is Jesse's Fight, and it's in honor of my wife, who was diagnosed with a brain tumor last year, and we do the funds get donated to the Moore Center for Cancer Care. We're able to raise about $65,000.
We want to return it to the neighborhood, into causes that are important to us. So if we're going to do a big event, it's not going to be for profit. It's going to be going to a good cause. It's what we believe in, and it's what the neighborhood believes in. It's an open-hearted neighborhood, and we're part of that. We're part of that feeling.
What you guys got here is amazing. Joe?
Nice to meet you.
John, thanks so much for being on the show. Guys, if you own a local business or charitable organization and would like to be featured on a future episode of the WMass Biz Show, please click the link above.
This is my cousin Mario Cardinale.
Perfect.
Actually, Gus in the shot is a bonus. Gus is the most popular man in Springfield.
Gus Nation?
I don't trust him enough. He goes out of his way to put me in suit.
Well, that's it.
Right. I don't think you have to worry.
I was just standing there with a piece of paper and keys, like watching the whole thing. That's a little awkward.